things about this amazing event. Not only is it one of the great sporting events on our country's fine calendar, but it is also kind of like an adult's version of Schoolies Week, and nothing gets the blood pumping more like a V8 supercar around this circuit than the pounding that's done down the catwalk from our Miss Super GP contestants. Oh, kickstart my heart. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. So you're going with like an army theme?
We're getting rid of it.
Oh, you've taken it off. I liked it. It was like you're in the NFL or something.
We're coming prepared.
What's your secret trick tonight?
Secret trick, definitely personality on stage.
How do you wow them in? Like, you said, like a minute and a half. How can you wow someone with your personality? That must be hard.
You have to have a great smile. Definitely look at the judges the whole time. Make eye contact with every one of them. And, yeah, I think...
Like this?
Yeah, that's the face. Everyone does that. Nice legs, Daisy Dukes, makes a man go...
That's the way they all come through life. Why enter a competition like this? What's your motivation?
My motivation is I want to win it. I want the title. I want to be a centre of attention. It's all about me. I like the spotlight.
You're scaring me. You're very aggressive.
Just take over the world. One modelling competition at a time.
Miss Super GP's Dr. Evil. Who else is around? Who wants to have a chat? Not you. Well, that means I'm talking to you then. Where are you from?
Tasmania.
Can you read maps?
Around Tasmania, probably, yeah.
Tasmanian maps. Yeah. You've had a good look at a couple of maps of Tasmania, have you?
No, I have a street directory in my car.
They
call me Hell. They call me Stacey. They call me
Her. But tell me why this competition is really yours.
Why this competition's mine? Mm. Oh, because I think I'm, what is it, most like a race car? A turbocharged personality with a finely tuned body.
That's unreal.
I can remember things too. It's all about how you carry yourself.
It's all about how you manage. How do you take yourself down the runway? You know, what is it that you... Is it about the head position? Is it about the hips? Is it about turning left or turning right?
Am I an ambi-turner? Is that what you're asking me?
Are you an ambi-turner?
No.
You can't.
I'm a bi-turner. That's terrible.
What does that mean? You only turn left or right?
I do both ways. Bi is Latin for two.
So is ambi.
Is it?
And tell us about, your routine. When you get out there and it's time to structure stuff, you've got to concentrate on each step and do the turn at the right thing and have the pose and do the chin.
Try not to concentrate too much because you don't want to look like you're concentrating, but just remember to smile is the main thing.
Is that the art? Is it? It's difficult, but making it look easy.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
TW Steel Miss Super GP for 2010 is you, Ash. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. It's a privilege to be here.
So the night went off without a hitch and you managed to take out the grand prize. What was it like?
Oh, it was amazing. I still can't find any words to describe it. I've been asked so many times, what's this feeling? And I don't know, I think it's a mixture. There's excitement, there's... You know, I'm nervous at the same time,
So much responsibility.
Yeah, it is, but, you know, I love having that responsibility. You know, I want to be able to show everyone that I can be a great ambassador and, you know, I want to do all our sponsors really proud.
Nikki, second place, congratulations. How do you feel about the whole experience?
Oh, it's amazing. I don't think I could feel any better than I do right now. I came up here with no expectations and I've done this well and come this far. So, you know, just to be on the pit and be amongst the atmosphere, I don't think you get the opportunity to do this any other time. So I'm excited and let's do it.
What, you're pumped?
Listen, the cars are pumping us up, everybody's cheering, and we've got all these photos in our faces. So, yeah, how much more excited can you get?
Now, traditionally, the girls in these competitions are a little bit of a cougar when it comes to finding drivers. You don't, like, have an eye on any fresh young meat out there in driverland, do you?
So, Grant, what are you doing?